Hello, press one, and welcome to On the Line, brought to you by Radio Taiwan International. On today's show, we have a group of very special guests headed by Datuk Adeline Leong, the head of Malaysia Friendship and Trade Center.
Thank you, Carlson. Thank you for inviting the Malaysian Friendship and Trade Center to your studio with the Radio International Taiwan.
大家好,我是莉莉亚,我从马来西亚东色发展处. I'm Lydia, I'm from Malaysian Investment Development Authority, Maida Taipei.
A very good morning, and 大家好, my name is JJ, I'm from Madrid, Taipei.
大家好,我是周慧菊,Daphne Zhou, I work for Madrid, Taipei.
Hi, 大家好,我是法医生,我是马来西亚东色发展处.
Well, first of all, Datuk Leong, how is the current people-to-people exchange between Malaysia and Taiwan?
Thank you for your question, Carlson. Let me give you a bit of the background of Malaysia Friendship and Trade Center. Just as our name implies, we are here to promote good relations between our two countries and, of course, trade between Taiwan and Malaysia. We have five offices in MFTC, MaTrade, which is Malaysia Trade, Maida, Malaysia Investment, Tourism Malaysia, Visa Office, and General Affairs Department. We have 50 employees, of which 20 are Malaysians and 30 are Taiwanese.